A huge Russian landing ship has now anchored itself in Berdyansk, which is a city liberated during the Russian operation here. More vehicles, more armaments are being delivered into Ukraine. Proper, these are some of the vehicles, armored personnel carriers, that have already been disgorged by this huge landing marine ship.